Okay, Tuxmanox 07 here, back with Aspenox 13 playing some of the Evil 7 Biohazard. Holy shit!
Mouthful! Let's go! Oh! I'm clicking it once more, two twice. These are some nice ass files, these are recent. Are these for Grandma?
Grandma's the only one who didn't try to kill us yet.
Grandma's the only one I like in here so far.
He pushed Grandma down, so we shot him.
He fucking asked.
He did! I heard it and then we saw it and we were like, oh shit, he did it.
Guess what we have? Honolulu! Oh. I can't pull my gun out and I see the I know someone's gonna pop up.
It's gonna be the son now. We gotta kill the son after the father.
Welcome to the family, son! Bottle hit! Oh, shoot me, shoot me.
Hit him with a knife.
Just in case we can.
Go back through that door and hit all the other bubbleheads.
Hit! He's here. They're everywhere.
These are the collectible, the shootable things.
There's oh, it's like the emblems.
Yeah, they're one in the, there's one in the laundry room.
Oh, you show us the laundry room?
Yeah. This is, I can't
but they just not tell us.
Of course, they're dicks. It's right there. Down.
Alright.
Those are the only ones I've seen. I thought, I was like,
Yeah, I was getting like, I started realizing, yeah, I kept seeing more and more bobbleheads. I was like, there's gotta be a reason for that.
Those are the only ones I've seen. So.
Said
we ain't gonna shoot that shit.
Hell no. Probes. Gunpowder and lead. What was that?
We're not going to that door yet.
Fucking scorpions on it.
Yeah, we're not going to that door yet.
Okay, I don't even know where to begin. Ah!
With the phone.
Yes, Zoe?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
Love accent. Love accent. Find a way out of the house. So, my theory is this woman used to be someone who got caught, but she got out. Now she's wanting to, you know, save people.
Cerberus dog heads.
Fuck.
This is we're going back to Resident Evil.
Yep, they're still keeping the...
What about over there? Little side room and main room. Chips!
A sandwich! Ah!
What kind of chips are those? Where are the brands?
The chips with two peas.
Louisiana chips.
Louisiana style.
LCS's.
Louisiana Suck. Style. I don't know. Louisiana country style.
Yeah. Leon? No.
Please be. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Oh, I don't want to read all this. You guys can just...
It's just saying, hey, there's missing people. And police are looking into it.
More on the way. Cocky much? Think you can get more people, Leo? A clock medallion. I'm not... Oh. I don't know if I was messed with that yet. Hey! I just guessed.
I put a bird there.
Oh.
You can put anything you want there, though, but you need a bird.
Okay.
Nice try.
Got a trophy for that. I like this game.
Nice try, jackass. That's stuff you can combine with herb.
Oh, I don't have enough space. Wait. Can I drop something?
Drop the picture of your wife.
Or email?
Drop the email of your wife. Drop it.
Delete it. Fuck you, wife.
We never loved you.
Combine items with Sam.
Now you have two of those.
And okay. Here we go. Okay, I feel like we should try to go to the store. Okay. I didn't check all the way around. Oh, yeah, I did.
What about that little Harry Potter book? No, you missed it. Harry Potter book.
Oh, that's why I got the fluid.
I wasn't paying attention. Obviously. Get that gun.
I have space for it, too. You already have too many items. What? What is this? Huh?
You have too many
Wait.
Items.
Move. Yeah, bitch. What?
You're gonna have to get space for it later.
Fine. Fine. I don't want a shotgun anyways.
Maybe you'll get a backpack upstairs or something. You know?
Yeah. Evelyn. That might be who we're talking to. No, sorry.
Okay, locked doors.
Bad luck. Yeah, watch with the football.
I like football. It's the South. South loves football.
Oh. Grandma!
Kill her! Use the knife!
She's a nice lady.
Use the knife.
No, she... You don't know. She can be the only one who helps me. You wouldn't. I'm not. I'm just, you know.
I think she's just patrolling.
I'm looking for something. Look, if you'd move a piece of that shit hippie. We cut from the hall to the processing area.
Board games, I think.
Yep. Pool table. I saw. I'm getting there. Found one. Some of the health being damaged.
You'll put the dog head on the door.
Alright. Oh, sweet, nothing. Inhumane. She's unarmed. She's not dangerous.
Is there even a TV down here?
I haven't seen a TV in this house. So I've only seen one TV.
I bet you if you tell her you're gonna kill
you. Doubt it. Nope. I already know it's locked. I'll just take right there. Let's go ahead.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened.
God.
How much that you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
She was just looking for. No, that's aunt. It's auntie.
I can't let her catch me.
Oh. Run, Maya! Maya!
Don't baby dolls.
Oh, fuck, I hate dolls.
Scarlet!
Oh my god. Oh. Who the fuck? Mommy? What? Okay, nope. I'm not gonna lie. I hate this game. The fuck's blowing out candles? The fuck? She called me Mommy!
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired of your bullshit, girl.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why?
Fuck, am I supposed to hide?
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you?
Mm-mm. What's she doing?
I don't understand you at
bitch.
All.
Bitch, she watched me walk this way. What the fuck? Whatever.
This house has seen
what is
more
that?
Than you could imagine. And if not, you just don't understand?
Oh.
Or is it that you just don't care?
Come on.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were.
Zoe is the little one, maybe.
Think
I don't
know. Know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
The fuck do I go? I'm not sure what the shit I'm supposed to do. A fucking blowtorch right here. I hope she didn't not just see me.
No, 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 don't come over here.
I gotcha!
God damn!
Get back to your room right now!
Something makes me feel like I failed. Okay. I don't know why they keep taking pictures, but whatever. Margaret's pursuit. Find things to hide behind to avoid Margaret. Quick tone. L and circle to turn yourself around quickly. So I gotta find things to hide in. What the fuck? Should I just hide right here?
I think so.
Not quite sure what else I would do.
I know you were scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Ethan, good man. Turn around. Living now, living on you. You're not gonna. She's fucking looking for me.
No, no, don't come over here.
I'm fucked.
Oh no, you're fine.
go. Fuck. Fuck.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was
shit. I might have fucked up.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
Leave it open. Fuck!
There's something in here we're missing.
Yes. Okay.
Make it look like a spider.
Hello.
That way.
Fuck. Oh.
You have to turn it some. No, you almost had it. A little bit more turned down. No.
Wait, like that?
Yeah.
It's so hard to get it right on. Oh, okay. Ah, oh, that's something. That's some shit. Oh, I'm gonna see some shit in here. It's like Outlast. We're good. Oh, someone gonna jump out the wall. Nope.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
Behind something. That's not behind anything.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
Don't! Fuck!
Damn it, man.
Well, I was too late.
You just sat there.
Shit happens. Alrighty. It's attempt number 17. Just kidding.
Hide behind that.
She loves you.
What are you doing?
I had to activate him.
God damn it.
She was activated.
No, she wasn't. Talking about fucking gifts.
We love you. Why can't you see that?
What the heck?
Embrace us.
I see the watch me. I hate you. Evelyn?
Where do you think you're going?
Fuck!
Ethan, please help. Ethan!
Wife needs my help again. What did you know?
It would have been so much easier if she had just been dead.
Sophie can't catch me.
I've got to save her, Trent.
No.
I've got to. Let She's my wife.
Let her die. I'll shoot her myself.
She's fighting with demons.
I'll break her neck.
She's fighting with
I'll
demons.
Myself in my bare hands.
She's got demons.
What?
She's got demons. She's got to fight the demons.
Their voices in my head. They counsel me. They understand. They talk to me.
No.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Oh my
God. She just said he wants to come play this game. I was like, okay. What are you waiting for? Yeah, Willie, what the fuck? Where? Yeah, let's get back outside of here. So I wonder if this is like in real time with what I'm doing. Because I just saw that lady. We just saw the auntie.
Yeah,
Breaks easy, it says.
You saw the girl at the lady after she had done that with
you. Oh.
Yeah. You still have that tape?
I hope not. Yeah.
Goodbye.
Use Bionic Sentence Code. What? Just move out. Oh, yeah, maybe. No. I don't know why. I shouldn't have done that.
No, you shouldn't have. I'm not sure why you did. You're back in here now.
It's okay. It's okay. I didn't know that was the same room. Don't like that. No.
She deserves it. I bet you there's an achievement for
it. I can't.
You literally can't.
I can't swing. That's the only reason I even tried this is a trophy.
What's the achievement?
Yeah.
Achievement that's called Heartless Monster.
Damn. Finding more of these. I hear water dropping. Billy King! Billy. Wooden statuettes. Get rid of the fucking tape!
Driver, the driver's license.
Why the fuck can I get rid of the stupid tape? It says, get the shotgun. Oh no, hold on. It's just that water. So it really doesn't matter. Take coin. I don't know what the fuck to do. Yep!
Heck of a thing, man. Sure shit beats the hell out of dying.
You know you did.
My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Shotgun.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
Oh well.
Which in a word means
your it says get the shotgun on the thing. Shit! I can't even move!
boy.
Run!
You having fun yet?
Hell no! What am I supposed to do here?
It's over, boy.
Find a processing area. I don't know what the fuck that is. Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't want to go down here. Fuck, fuckity.
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
No! But he did tell me behind, so. God! You fucking quit! Be up here. Grandma! Where's the... My lockpick! Only get one? Don't go that way. Thinking so too.
So go back to that door.
Hearing noises. Come on, help. There's a shotgun in there too. Have anything. Fuck, dude. I don't think so. I was leaving the bathroom. Gotta be something. Map, maybe.
I found you.
I know where you need to go. You need to lose him and then go into the room with the crow. Shadow, you use the wooden one with the crow.
Yes, but I don't know how to get to the crow. Oh yeah, okay. The wooden statue. Ah, it's a fucking shitballs! Holy ass, and I was so not expecting that. Oh. Okay. I see.
Turn it. That's good.
Okay.
You don't have to, it doesn't have to be perfect.
Thank God.
Just to get close.
I'm still fucking shaking from the fucking scary guy.
Who builds this shit?
The Mayans.
Yeah, 10 bullets left. I'm not gonna waste my ammo. I use some health. I don't know if I need it, but I need to clear some space. Hey, look. Hey, that's that. Is that that door? No. Yeah. Hey. Sweet Jesus titties. Yeah, move. Gotta check those. Okay, so go through this door now. Well, I need a drink, hold on. Damn. Alright. I don't know yet. Lockpick! Dump!
Look into it.
Looking. Dump out. That's fucked up. Oh. That's like a kid drew it. I think they got something scheduled down and stuff. Oh my. This is where that post probably came from. Oh my god! It's Resident Evil! Alright. Come this way. Whoa, the fuck you all? Last Plagueis looking motherfucker!
Why are you going that
way? Going back.
I didn't know there was.
I know what I'm doing, Trent. You've got.
Yeah.
Don't know. I'm not gonna waste my ammo on it. Okay.
Oh, you can store stuff in this chest, and it'll be in all the other green chests.
Ah!
It's like the original Resident Evil.
So, should I put the ammo in there? Shotgun ammo?
Shotgun, yeah, for now.
Okay.
And that gunpowder, because we don't know what to use. That looks like a piece of puzzle, so keep
it. And the what? These?
Yeah, sure, put those up. Put the gunpowder up.
Medicine that temporarily sharpens. They can be combined with chem fluid to create handgun ammo.
You have chem fluid?
Not on me, so I might as well just put it up. Hold on, I'm not gonna save yet. I was hoping I could jimmy rig it, but okay, so let's go ahead and save. That guy looks so familiar though.
Throwing away that the driver's license and whatever mines.
Why?
Because we could have to put them in the box?
It might be worth something. Or might have something to do. I don't know. Later. Oh god, if he comes out of these fucking... Fuck. As long as I can get past him, I think I'm good. Oh! I need to get in there. How the fuck do you get in there?
You can teleport.
Teleport again, please. Nope. I'm gonna waste all my ammo on him now. Yep. Let's just say I like fucking Resident Evil 5. When you just catch on fire. Fire! Damn it. Yep. Fuck, I was hoping I could do something with that. Ah! What the fuck? Move, please. Oh. What the f- Oh, kill me now. Kill me now. What in the hell? What the fuck? Dude, what the hell? I think I can combine something with something, maybe? No? Okay. Maybe I'm onto something? Can I close? Oh. Scorpion key! Everybody this way. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you will have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart.
Well, we know what to do now.
Yeah, but the fucking how? Right, so...
I feel like I should have a shotgun by now. Going back. Yeah, I should definitely have enough room. It goes like that. Can I even go back? Oh. Oh. Fucking kidding me. Well, how the hell do I do that? Oh, fuck.
You're gonna have to kill him with your handgun.
Dude, I don't think I can.
Yeah, the tip's
headshots. Yeah, well, I didn't say headshot, I said cut off her head.
Yeah, but with your gun.
I think I'm gonna be able to do that. So up here. I feel like my controls.
Do you put on subtitles?
No, I need to do that too. There you guys go. Let's move a little bit faster. Speed wise. Crouch. Don't matter. Oh shit. Thing.
Well, we can kill them. We just have to aim good.
Yep. Fuck. Means now I can. How the fuck you hit me right there?
I know there's more ammo in there.
Fucking that'll be.
Another thing is, I think you were hitting like the top of his chest a few of those times, not his head. Which is kind of. I think why you need to use so much ammo on that one.
Okay. The left one Lucas.
The left one's Lucas. That's right.
William, Sean.
Tamara.
What was that? Oh, gunpowder. What if I can make out of gunpowder?
If you have the fluid that you combine with the green herb, you can make bullets and go bullets.
Which I do not.
Liquid.
Oh, ammo and hatchment. Well,
that's that door
that I went to earlier. It has a skeleton key.
Yeah, that's not tracked anymore.
Yeah. But I know, I thought it was one of them. Processing area. Lock.
You unlocked it.
Fuck. I'm gonna get the key first.
They were chasing you.
Treasure photo. Inside the bio thing. Lockpick! Should I go that way? I'm not sure. There's blood going to it. I'm not going that way yet.
Oh yeah, that happened last time.
Yeah, that was that one went a lot better.
Yeah, you
ah,
shortcut.
Hold on.
Oh.
I think I still hit him, but I missed his face.
That one was a little worse, but you didn't
quit. Sorry. Strong first aid kit. I think I had like 5 bullets, so. I don't know, which way do I need to go? What's this way?
Oh.
So this way? Oh, okay, I see. I see. Oh, thank God for that quick turnaround. You know what? Why am I even fighting you? Damn, that was a lucky ass shot, the last one. Yeah. Oh, I can go too. Hope it's not the only one I get. Oh, hi. Come on, Grams.
I think she's leading you places.
She's helping me out. Oh, I fucking knew it! Quick! God damn! Holy fuck! Hey, I didn't even get a chance. Okay, I'm gonna try not to kill this guy. That way, I don't have to waste ammo.
And then he, you know, appears right in front of my path. There we go. That was a little bit messed up, you know, sloppy, but he didn't hit me, so. God fucking shit. Let's go ahead and move. Well, we need to move that up. Like, we need to put this. Can I not move it? I don't think I can move it. For some reason. Fuck. 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 Is he even coming after me? I don't think he's coming after me. No, I'm not gonna argue with it. Grandma. A broken sh- what the- oh, I see, I see. What is this? Oh, Grandma's teeth, what the fuck? I'm tired of chasing all these straight heads around the yard. The next time one of your guests run away, hide the dog. Hide the dog head relief so that they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. Living room grandfather clock. The book in the recreation room. The discussion room in the basement. The book in the recreation room. And the discussion room. The section room. Okay, so we just need one more thing. We need something in the basement. Handgun ammo. What is that? Oh. Oh, a treasure photo.
What is that?
Let's get rid of that. That's the.
Wait.
That's a treasure. Oh. Map, which we already know what it is. It's in the fireplace. What? Medicine that can temporarily sharpen the sensors, making making item detection easier. Just fucking use it, I guess. Trophy, open your eyes. Well. Oh, whoops, let me. You guys can just pause that. Fuck, I'm surprised that worked.
I told you that would work.
Hang on, I am on the trash can!
Found you. No, we don't
you go anywhere! Oh, I'm going everywhere! He's fucking running! Fuck you! He's just knocking him down! You know what, that hole can suck my ass, I don't need it. Nope, I have to get the shotgun.
What about the shotgun you
get? It's broken. It's a dummy.
Oh. You have to go in the room and put stuff up.
Where was it at? Which room was it?
I don't know. Look at your map.
Oh, I don't really know how to tell. Laundry room has one.
Good enough.
Yeah, I can go this way.
Eyes, that eye thing did is show us that there was a green herb under that one thing.
See, look.
Those are, it's outside.
Huh.
Put stuff up in the safe. Just be safe. I'll put the pendulum up.
take the shotgun shells. I can. Ah, I see. I can put the shotgun ammo up. No, I want to move that.
Is it two spaces?
Yeah.
Okay, so that should be good.
Yes, should be.
So just in case?
Yep.
Okay. This is kind of like old school Resident Evil fused with a little bit of new school Resident Evil. It's crazy.
It's. I like it. I was really skeptical about this game, but.
Because it was first person.
Yeah, but now I really like
Resident
it.
Evil ever has been first.
But they implement it in just a good way.
I'm starting to get hungry again.
Zombie man getting hungry is not a good thing. Anything in here we miss? Oh. Yeah, I can bust the hole through that wall. It just made things easier.
Yep, I can just easily just get around them.
Oh!
My little boy!
Stop it!
Don't call anyone that ever again, please!
Fucking petty! I think you went back to that spot again.
I can smell you. I can smell you. The door's not open. It's good. If the door's open, something's wrong. We know that now. Or you could sneak again.
I probably sneak. That's still gonna lock behind me.
You know.
I see him.
I think I saw a shadow.
Oh, he's walking off.
Is he? This counts as losing him. Okay, if we ever need to lose him and we have room, just pick up the dummy shotgun, I guess. Reload, by the way.
Okay, I don't have ammo yet.
Oh yeah, you put it all up.
And the box is in here. Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Progress.
Oh, it's only four.
Oh well.